Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central. Adjust exchange rates. Businesses that operate in the global economy often need to handle transactions in multiple currencies. Business Central is a multi-currency system that can handle these transactions. Currency exchange rates are constantly changing, so we'll need to adjust them regularly to ensure that the amounts on our accounts are correct. This video shows how to do that. By default, the general ledger uses our local currency, but we can also use another currency with the current exchange rate assigned. By designating a second currency as an additional reporting currency, Business Central will automatically record amounts in both our local currency and the additional reporting currency on general ledger entries, and other entries as well, such as VAT or tax entries. We can adjust rates for customers, vendors, banks, and for the additional reporting currency by using the Adjust Exchange Rates batch job. To run the batch job, we'll enter Adjust Exchange Rates in the search box and then choose Adjust Exchange Rates in the search results. To start with, we'll specify the start and end dates of the period we want to adjust. Next, in the Posting Description field, we'll provide information about the adjustment. This displays on the adjustment entries. Now we'll define the posting date of the adjustments. Typically, this is the same as the end date. We'll enter a document number for our adjustment entries. We'll specify what we want to adjust, which can be customers, vendors, and banks or general ledger accounts for an additional reporting currency if we have one. Finally, we'll specify the currencies we want to adjust the exchange rates for. We can adjust all currencies, or we can use the currency filter to select a specific one. Now we'll hit OK to run the adjustments. The batch job will post adjustment entries in the unrealized gains account, the unrealized losses account, realized gains account, or realized losses account defined for each currency on the currencies page. Balancing entries will be posted in the receivables, payables, and bank general ledger accounts. And that's it. We've now adjusted our exchange rates. Microsoft Dynamics 365. Microsoft logo.